I'm back at Fierce Mountain to partake of some more thrilling adventures.